Hello and welcome to Watch Tonight. And today we are going through biography of David S. Thoreau. David was Italian professional footballer who played as a central defender. He passed away suddenly in his sleep at age of 31. He died of cardiocirculatory arrest due to natural causes. This is a type of heart attack. Let's go through his childhood and early life briefly. David was born in 1987 in province of Bergamo. Let's go through his physique. As you all know, he was a footballer. He was quite in good physique. His hair was black and eye color was brown. His height was 6 feet 1 inches and weight 980 kg. At the time of his death, his net worth was $25 million. And most of it came from football and endorsements. Let's check out his family. David is survived by his girlfriend Francesca Fioretti. They together have 2-year-old daughter Vittoria, born in 2016.
So guys, if you like this video, please press the like button and subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon from which you get the notification directly. So thanks for watching, and we'll meet soon in next video. Love you.